Hello everybody, welcome back to another gameplay video. And today we'll be playing a horror game called... I'm not wearing my headphones, by the way. Not in the mood, kind of, you know. Okay, so, when is this gonna load? There we go. Sclerosis.
Story. I agree. You know where you're at. Alright. Alright, that's cool. Come on, I'll play already. As well as the original game, is a dangerous place and you are extremely vulnerable. Do not try to fight the enemies you encountered. Instead, use your wits, hide, or even run if necessary. Cool. That is all. Hope you enjoy immersing yourself in the world of Sclerosis as well as the original game. Frictional Games and the remake creator, Gordy Ehrman. Bing bong. I just felt like saying that, okay? Also, why not play this shit, you know? Just for, you know, fun. I have to literally lower the quality. Hmm.
understand this game. Calm down. It's like impossible. Come on. Bro, this fucking remake is fucking dog shit, bro. Can't even play right. There we go.
Do something. I'm pretty sure I was supposed to enter that door, but oh well, who fucking cares? Apparently, because this game is so long. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen to close it. Swipe down anywhere on the screen. You can change the control in the settings.
Thank you.
Real Tenant, Berkeley Square. Seemed appropriate somehow. I don't understand any of that stuff, but okay. Seems a little like war. 10 minutes.
Thank you. much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right.
This can't be good.
God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you.
Okay.
One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can.
Shadow. How interesting.
Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him.
Whoa.
Your former self, Daniel.
What?
Outside of the imaginary circle. After that, you can return to the fingertips.
Why did you give me the deal to tell me how to run in the now?
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking, come, bring the lamp. Into the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel.
Oh boy.
And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brandenburg.
Oh boy.
Why did you tell me I have to run? Exactly why? Oh boy, I'm getting actually freaked out. Oh my god.
Alright. This game is getting more
interesting.
want to make some real progress.
Okay, that's disturbing. Thank you.